Hello everyone, this is the Fanciest Bob, coming at you with part 7, or was it 8, I don't remember. Alright, so, we have spent way more time in here than I would have liked to, so without further ado, let's just get through this damn dungeon. This is not the way I wanted to go. This is where we wanted. Please not be my final level. Assuming it has a boss. What awaits us in here? Okay. Well. Yes, please. Please don't put me at the very beginning of the dungeon. Oh my god. Jump cut. Alright, time to take on this stupid boss. Learned. Also, I decided to look through the rest of the dungeon while I was running back here, and there is nothing else for us to get. So, let us do battle with this mage. Yeah, animation. Oh man, those fireballs hurt. But not to worry, we have a medical herb. There's no way we're dying to this fight. Tedious dungeon. Fairy appears. Ah, our first fairy. Can you come here? Come on. Then we have to. Are we supposed to like... Oh, wait. Oh, wrong button. Wait. Okay, so we have... Why is it in the middle? Weird. Okay, so... I guess we just leave. We have one fairy. Let's get out of here. Although we have two gems and one fairy. And I know from a little birdie that we're supposed to have two fairies by now. Which means we have to search the overworld. Also, oh my god, I have to run through this entire dungeon. I'm just gonna jump cut this. Alright, we've returned. Alright. Now, from what I've heard, we are looking for the fairy forest. Which should be that little yellow dot. And the bottom of the map. Oh, catch him around. And okay, we're gonna go down here. This is the... Okay. Oh, so it's on the other side. Thank you. right there, finally. Oh, wow. I think this is where we need to go. Oh, whatever, I'm just gonna run over here. Oh wow, this is gonna take a long time. Wait, I should just go this way. Alright. This is where we need to be. Be a little on the careful side. I think. Alright, I'm gonna go down here. Wait a minute. Ugh. All right. We'll be right back with, actually, I think we'll just end this part now. So I will find the fairy forest and be back. The Fanciest Bard, signing out.